Welcome back to Sonic Adventure DX for the GameCube. I'm Andrew.
I'm two-thirds of Andrew.
I'm almost Andrew.
Oh boy.
You share like one letter.
That's four letters.
Yeah, come on.
Cool kids don't count.
That's two-thirds. That's almost.
Well, he's got E, R, A, and W.
Yeah.
Wait, where am I going? Where's my little shiny friend?
I guess we're both two-thirds Andrew. Although my name literally is two-thirds Andrew.
Yeah.
Nice. Uh-oh. The Chows are dead.
Oh. Rome is burning.
Et tu, Chow. That wasn't as funny as I thought it would be. Why? It had to happen because of you. Yes.
I ate all of them.
Don't do it, it's suicide. You'll literally explode if you touch that. Now loading.
What was that all about? So maybe spoilers. So what game are you guys think of doing after this?
Well, we got stuff we're in the middle of.
Yeah.
Like Super Mario Galaxy. And of course Halo, because we've been wanting to just do all the Halo games in order. Mm-hmm. And we also recorded some with Tina, but I think we had audio problems and we wouldn't be able to use it.
Yep.
So we might redo that game.
What game?
It's one of the Mario parties.
It's one of the N64 ones. Wow, this hitbox. Seriously? God. Okay, I'm not even looking at you, and I'm trying to spin dash away.
You shall not escape.
Like, I don't know if it's in episode 5 or it's in episode 4, but when I go into that shop and I drop the egg or whatever, the watermelon, and I try to pick it up, but I keep talking to the shopkeeper, it's like, I'm not even looking at the shopkeeper, I'm like 5 feet away, and there's no reason for me to talk to the shopkeeper. So why does it force me to talk to the shopkeeper if I'm close by and I'm pressing B? It's ridiculous.
He's lonely.
Oh, hey, I don't know what I just did. Hey, what's that? Is that an egg?
Yeah.
So...
Oh, yeah, take it.
Do I take these back to the Chow Garden?
Yeah, and then you can hatch an egg.
Okay. How do I pick it up? It's not letting me... I guess I have to wait for it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Now all the Chow Garden stuff I'm gonna wait until after we're done recording to mess with. I guess.
You're gonna mess with that.
Just on my own, yeah. But I'm gonna take this back anyway.
Wait, go back. What? Remember, there's a Chow Garden here.
Oh yeah. A huge building has appeared deep in the jungle.
There's three.
Let's see. Where's that Chow Garden? It's the...
To the right. To the right. Nope. Nope. Nope.
Wrong right?
Back.
This way?
Yep.
Ah. Gotta go fast, though. And it's just minecart. That's right.
So this chow will be silver?
The hedgehog? Oh shit, what the hell is happening?
So these birds give I think you
I love how you're not even touching it.
These you just give them to chows and increase their stats, and it also changes what they look like.
Uh-huh. Can I throw them out of bounds?
Uh-oh.
We'll see about that. Where'd it go? Oh, it bounced off.
Behind.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, that's that. I'm done with this for now.
What was that? Is that me?
What?
I don't know. Computer made a noise.
Yeah, that must have been you then.
Yeah.
You did it. What did our pink friend say? A huge building has appeared deep in the jungle. Okay. And where is that? It was where I was, but how do I get back? Oh right, I took a minecart. Duh, I'm stupid, sorry.
Well, no, we're used to it.
Yeah, me too, thanks.
I think everyone else is, whoever watches the videos, are probably too.
Yeah. So am I going to that thing out there?
Yes.
And if I know my way, I can just...
Yes.
Okay.
It's like a maze, always go left.
Or always go right. Right?
Is that how it goes? Is it always right, or is it
it's
always
left? One direction, isn't it? Because...
Obviously. Up.
Oh, I made it. What a hard... Wow. Okay.
What are you talking about? You just kept pressing B, or... Yeah,
cool
B,
game.
Right?
Yes. Cool.
In the second, in the Chao Gardens, there's a certain corner. If you just press, like, do the jump dash, like, repeatedly, you can get out of the map.
Nice.
And just bring a Chao. It makes all the Chaos just sink into the ground.
Interesting.
And... Yeah, parkour.
Okay, what's this? Nothing.
It's just a cosmetics.
Oh boy.
Make all the lights turn off.
Oh, off. Okay.
Whoa, we can... Oh, it's one
Oops,
of these.
Wrong one. It's hard to tell where exactly I'm going.
No, so it each does the opposite on one surrounding it.
Yeah. And then... And then...
Now, turn them both on. Go into the middle of each.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Final egg. Action stage. There's a little accent mark above the E. Okay, already off to a great start.
Yeah. Ah. Oh. Quality gameplay. Oh, get a life and a magnetic bubble. Oh, man, it's gone.
RIP. I've already gotten a checkpoint, though.
Did you?
Yeah.
Good job.
I feel so accomplished. I'm such a high-level player.
I didn't even say it, so... GG.
Yeah.
Andrew, have you played Heroes of the Storm?
Huh. Is that one of those shitty MOBAs?
That's not a shitty MOBA. It's a MOBA, but it's
not as bad.
I don't like any MOBAs.
Yeah.
Because I'm close-minded.
Yeah. I was the same way. League, I was just...
Cancer.
Every time. Just people talk about it, just cringe, like, no.
Hey, guys, no. Remember how on League I... What the fuck?
Yeah.
No, what the fuck regarding my gameplay? I'm awful at this.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching.
Oh, come on. Well, I guess that's it, guys.
Alright.
No, I can continue.
Rip. Biggest rip of all.
My first game over on the last final egg. On the last egg.
On The Last of Us.
It's an action stage. Take these.
Why aren't you just pressing B all the time? Just
because.
Oh.
It is, but not in these closed areas. In like big open places, like the street and the other place, it's a lot faster than just running. But here.
Yeah.
Like I could. It works pretty well.
This is where you can fall. Oh.
Oh. Oh, jeez. Camera. Fuck you, game. Okay. Alright. I totally meant to do it like that.
I just... Wait, how'd you get there?
I don't know. I just pressed A a bunch. I appeared here.
That's usually how it goes.
Sweet, 3D platforming.
Oh boy, more?
Yep.
I feel like we're in a Mario game now.
In a bad Mario game.
Whoa, bruh. Well, I don't think there's a thing.
There is a thing. Oh, okay, that's how I got here.
Oh, just fall down.
No.
No?
I'm gonna get you. Oh, come on. Alright. Okay, L and R, rotate the camera. I knew that. Sweet, I gravitated to the life.
Well, I guess this is better than my idea than just falling to the ground.
What am I doing?
Oh, look!
Allahu Akbar!
You found. Exactly what I said.
Okay, game. Whatever you say.
Yeah.
Whatever. I'm going to the ground. Wait, what?
Oh.
But I can go down there. I'm allowed down there.
Oh, man.
I'm supposed to go down there. Are you kidding me? Kill planes?
I guess. Can't fall that far.
He's a hedgehog. He won't get hurt if he falls that far. He'll just be inconvenienced.
As long as there's water.
That's a lie. Right. We in there. Okay. Alright. Main stage, Evo. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Evidently not that.
Well, yeah. Try not to suck.
Sook.
Sook?
She sook at game? No? Me too. Eh. Alright, I might game over again. That's how main stage Evo I am. Wow, camera.
Does that mean the whole stage? Yeah, I think.
Wow.
Right? Whole stage over if you die?
Yes.
Oh, well, don't die. Or lose.
Thanks. Okay.
Don't die, get good.
Okay, that's the first time this has done that. It's never done that before, what?
Yeah, it has.
It's always gone up in the air?
Yeah.
What? I'm bad.
You were up the platform like 20 seconds ago.
I was? What game is this? What am I playing? How did I get here?
Paul Blart Mall Cop, the game. That's what we're playing.
That makes sense.
Do it now.
I'm good. Yes. Okay. We in there. Gotta save those animals.
Oh, and like boy. Morph them into your chows. Like you literally just make it hug it.
Oh wait. You feed the animals that you save to your chows?
Basically, yeah. And it just absorbs like their characteristics, like, oh, it's dragon, I'm just gonna take your wings and your antenna.
I don't think that's okay.
But it makes them, and then you can
what the fuck kind of elevator is that?
Willy Wonka. Obviously. Come on. I would have that kind of elevator.
You know, instead of a rope, let's, or a pneumatic lift, let's, give it arms. Might as well give it free thought while we're at it.
Well, have you seen that article about, it's like robot that develop like has somewhat of a self-awareness. It proved it had self-awareness on a limited scale.
Jeez, that's crazy. The future is today. Am I supposed to kill
he
these guys?
He was tapping it.
Yeah,
just killed. Oh, I forgot he can climb ladders.
Yeah, it's an ancient technique taught to him by his father. Oh man, this is gonna get obnoxious real fast. Okay, I did it. Oh god. What
the
fuck? Looks
like we're inside a computer.
Yeah, this is what the inside of my computer looks like.
You got some bugs.
Yeah. Hello, friends. I'm back with tapping A on you to kill you all.
Robot ladybugs.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not dead.
Oh.
That is a good thing.
Yes.
What is going on?
You about to die. That's what's going on.
Hell yeah, thousands of rings. No, don't come to me.
Senpai.
Oh my god. Dude. I'm made of rings. Dollar bills,
it
y'all.
It does take two hits, and they're all gone.
Yeah. Alright. I'm back, bitches. Let's go get that egg, man. Oh. Gotta tap A fast. Oh yeah, baby.
Cookie Clicker, the game, Sonic Edition.
Sonic Edition of Cookie Clicker.
You just
gotta go fast. You gotta click as fast as you can.
Alright. Main stage Evo time. Oh yeah. Oh no.
Two frames. Oh no. Alright, never mind. We're good.
Alright, I got some aminals pretty soon here. Yes! I'm gonna feed you to my chows after we're done with this.
Kangaroo.
Oh, baby.
Oh. Furries. Oh, that's Sonic. Voodoo dolls.
They're my skin. Sonic is an imposter.
They're unlockable skins.
Oh baby, gotta do this thing.
You can wear tails.
You can be Sonic and wear Sonic.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So you can Sonic while you Sonic.
Alright. We're at the center of the base. I've completed 16 missions, I guess. As Sonic.
Weak.
So, Walter, you've played this game, yeah?
Yeah.
Do I have to complete every single character to get to the credits? Or is it just, like, a credit sequence at the end of each character, or what?
I believe each one has a storyline.
Okay.
But do we have to do all of them to finish the game story?
You unlock... I'm trying not to mix it up with the second one. I believe you do all of them, and you unlock another character.
Probably Metal Sonic or something?
Yeah, Metal Sonic is in this one, the DX version.
Dicks.
Nice.
I heard that if you go on YouTube, I should probably not do that. Egg Viper. Okay. Do I fight Perfect Chaos in this game? Or is that in the second one?
You do.
Okay.
Perfect Chaos.
That's kind of an oxymoron.
Fuck you, Eggman.
Chaos, a Perfect Chaos.
Chaos isn't in the second one. It's,
Oh. The second one is just... Yeah. It's about Shadow and stuff, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Kinda.
Introduces Shadow, yeah.
Yeah, and the story is like Shadow something something space colony something something Maria!
Giant lizard something death something something.
Fucking Eggman. He keeps gloating and I'm like, dude, you're bad at this game. He's like that kid on Call of Duty that's always like, I fucked your mother and also your dog. And then you're like, dude, I have a cat. And he's like, no, you don't. And I'm like, dude. And then you like...
And then you send him a picture of you with your cat in your Lamborghini.
And you're doing his mom in the picture.
and the cat is like, it's from the Cash Cats. Instagram, so it's like got chains and its own gun and it's surrounded with $100 bills.
Its own gun.
Yeah. I got guns. My cat has its own gun.
I wish this retard would just like start gloating some more so I could hit him. Oh no, I went right through him. What the hell?
So are you playing this legitimately?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean by that?
Well, there's this one thing I remember, like in the title menu, or no, the character selection screen, you do, it's like close to the Konami, no, it's like, instant Chaos Emeralds or something like that. It's like instant turn to instant supersonic. Maybe don't hold me to that.
Whew, baby, I almost went right through him again. Thanks, Thor.
Yeah, I believe you unlock... Yeah, I think you have to beat everyone's story to unlock the final one, which is Supersonic. And I believe... I want to say that's how... That's when you fight Perfect.
What the fuck?
Rip. When Eggman's, like, ship thing opens up, it reminds me of that flower creature from Jumanji.
The monkey?
No, there was like some vine.
I haven't seen Jumanji, by the way. I'm trolling.
Oh my god, how have you not seen Jumanji?
Yeah. So yeah. So once you beat everyone's storyline, you unlock Supersonic.
Nice.
Yeah.
And then your Supersonic Racing, gotta get your feet right on the ground.
And then you do this really big fight scene with Chaos.
Nice.
You both go Super Saiyan 5.
And then once you get 130 emblems, you get Metal Sonic.
What is this bullshit?
And it replaces Sonic Story.
Are you kidding me right now? Egg Viper, no. Please.
Dude, stop sucking. Come on.
Get good.
Praise the sun.
Hey, do you want to know how to get a, a gold egg for a child?
No, thanks. I don't want to hack the game.
No.
I don't want to hack the game, Walter.
Well, too fucking bad.
It might break the Xbox if I hack the game.
Okay, how about just a normal Onyx egg? It's like black.
I said I don't want to hack the egg, the game. The egg. The Xbox 360. Even though this is a Wii. Running a GameCube game. It runs on my Xbox.
So yes. What upgrades do you have for Sonic?
I don't know. Watch the episodes to find out.
I'm too lazy.
I've got
He only has two.
I have the improved light dash. I just got that.
You have ancient light.
Yeah, that.
And light speed shoes.
Yeah.
Found in the sewer, right?
Yeah.
And then the one behind Twinkle Park?
I don't think so.
Oh, spoilers.
Wait, like behind the entrance? Or like in the level?
In Twinkle Park.
Wait, what the fuck? What's this gay shit? Am I supposed to? Oh, come on. Now you tell me.
Press it. Just gently slam into him.
With my penis.
An island.
Come on, come on. I'm stuck under them. I can't do anything.
He likes it when they're powerless.
I'm out of rings now. Every boss so far has been like so easy. Hey, you.
Yeah. Ow.
Welp.
Welp.
Oh, well, now you don't have a place to go. Your day.
Oh, come on. This game. Oh shit. One more hit.
Oh, can you clutch this?
You got no rings.
Oh jeez.
Oh.
No. Come on. Literally worse than Dark Souls. Oh my god. Dude, oh my god. Oh my god. At least in Dark Souls, like, it's fair, but half of these fucking deaths have been from him shooting me off the platform. Shit like that. Come on. Come on! Let me get some rings and some speed. Holy shit.
Speed is a drug, and it's bad for you.
Yeah, I guess.
Speed. I am speed.
I am fire. I am death.
Or something.
I have become death, destroyer of worlds.
Like, oh my gosh. What a cool game. I really like the part where it's a fun boss. It's really fun walking back and forth to avoid attacks.
That's normally how you avoid attacks, isn't it?
Like, without pressing any buttons, just left or right. Depending on how much room you have in that direction.
How many hits does this boss take?
Like 400 for some reason. Are we doing this now? No, he's doing this. Camera, can I like see? Okay, whatever. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be...
I think it's two more hits.
I'm gonna say three. Okay, now I know. Jump when it's on its way, and then do that. Okay, yeah, now it's two more hits, I think.
Okay. That hit took less health than the last one you did.
Yeah, welcome to boss fights. That totally make, like, perfect sense. Okay, come on, buddy. Shisuke me? Oh, come on. Oh my goodness gracious me. And half the rings are like falling through the platform. How's that fair? Thank God I can stay in the air for like an hour. Oh boy.
Where'd he go? Oh.
No, come on. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Right now, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This game is no longer fun. Look at this shit! They just fucking fall through the platform! Oh my god.
One ring.
What?
Through the mall.
Sonic didn't lock onto him. This is the epitome of programming right here. And design. This is the single best design boss I've ever fought in my life. You know, the controls are perfect. There are no bugs, like things falling through other things. It's not repetitive at all. And the gameplay mechanics make sense.
Aren't most boss fights repetitive, though? Meant to be?
Yeah, but not to the point where one mess up makes you redo 5 minutes. This is just, like, straight up bad design right here. Like, literally, if you accidentally jump too far, you have to redo the entire boss fight, even if you're at the end.
Don't mess up.
Get
or,
good.
Say, if you run out of the rings that are on the platforms that he gets rid of later.
Don't get all the rings. Why are you collecting all the rings? That's, like, the stupidest thing ever.
I'm not collecting all of them. Just a fair amount of them.
Dude, why?
Because I've gotten the first part down, but in the second part, he destroys those platforms that the rings are on. So you can't get them anymore.
I guess that makes sense.
So it's better to have a lot of rings since some of them will fall through the platform. Just like that. I pressed B and it didn't do the charging thing. It's supposed to... This game's gonna make me cry.
Have you tried crying about it?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Unfortunately. Is he gonna do the thing? Yes, okay. I'm getting kinda good at this. Except when Sonic doesn't lock on, of course, but luckily that didn't happen here. Dang, dude, that's kinda overkill. Alright, you butthole. Oh my god, guys, one more hit. Better hope nothing shitty happens. We got this. Oh, come on. Sonic didn't lock on to him. Sonic, oh my god. I wouldn't really call it choking if Sonic didn't fucking lock on. Alright, we got this. We did it. We did it, guys.
Oh, what if you fell off?
You fell off, and even though he, like, beat it, it's still...
I would kill myself. I would, like, oh... Okay... But
it's
I would,
not
like...
yet.
I would
explosions.
Legit take a knife and, like... You would hear a shlinking noise and then a dull thud.
A shlinking?
Something like...
I love that word.
Yeah, shlinking, you scoundrel.
You only had... That was your last life, Andrew, just...
Oh my god, dude. Oh god. Oh man.
Sonic! Amy's dead!
Good.
Is this rock music?
No, no, can't hear it.
Let the sacrifice begin.
Sonic runs like those idiots at, like, school who think they're ninjas. I'm a Naruto Shippuden!
Guys, aerodynamics!
He's not saying anything, by the way.
So how long does it take you to get to work?
Like 20 minutes. I need to be there at 4, and it's 2:30 now, so... I'm probably gonna leave at 3:30.
First day. First day, huh?
Yeah, I'm just getting the direct deposit paper done, and I guess maybe working today. Fine by me, like training or something. But it's only going to be like a half day, because I'm getting in there like halfway through the shift.
Halfway through the shaft?
Shift.
Okay.
Oh. I'm going to say I don't want to record any other characters' stories, at least now. I want to move on to a different game. I'm so tired of this game now.
Yeah, we beat this. You beat this game. This is the credits.
Oh, shit.
We may as well just finish. This can be it.
It took me a second to realize we're at the credits. Damn, Tails, you don't watch a man shower like
oh
that.
Oh my god. Tails is like, if we lived in a house together, that's what it would be like. It'd be like, hey man, where'd you put the cereal? Oh, dude. Hold on, I'm washing my nuts.
Senpai.
It's in the counter for some reason, next to the forks.
In the counter.
All of our cereal. We just poured it. We had some weird idea when we were drunk or something. So we just poured all the cereal in the counter.
Like, Tails would go in to, like, legit ask Sonic some sort of question.
Yeah.
And Sonic would be, like, freaking out, like, bro! What the fuck are you doing in here? You know I'm showering. And Tails would have, like, no idea what was wrong with what was happening.
Yeah, because he's, like, 5.
Yeah, he's like, oh, I don't see the problem with coming in here and asking you where the cereal is. I mean, what's wrong with that?
I don't appreciate being victimized for acting or antagonized for asking a question about cereal. Thank you, Sonic.
Well, I mean, Sonic doesn't have clothes on just every day. I mean,
that's a good point.
Amy right here has clothes. She sees him naked Like, is that why she's going after him? She's like, ooh.
I want that, that big hedgehog dick.
That's, like, just attached to his leg inside.
She just wants him because he's so edgy.
No, it's because he has one actual leg.
The other is a giant floppy dong. It really hurts him to go fast.
Oh, so in the second one, when they go supersonic, it literally looks like Sonic and Shadow are just beating themselves off.
Oh, that's a good thing to know.
And it does this for like a solid 2 minutes to like transforms.
Yeah, that sounds like Dragon Ball Z, you know, you just go, he goes Super Saiyan, it takes 3 episodes.
Oh yeah, it's like Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. Not just, why not Mega Super Saiyan? Or...
would you like Super Saiyan? Yes.
Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan.
Super Salad. Super Salad. Who is that?
Yes.
I thought that was Amy at first, but then I realized it's not.
Are you sure?
She's like orange and her hair is down instead of whatever
Amy's.
I think
it looked orange because of,
that's,
she was.
She's like the,
She's like a guardian of the temple or something.
Of the galaxy?
She runs in and touches the emerald and like everything fixes itself.
Yeah. He's a guardian of the Master Emerald and Chows.
Oh, okay. That explains the dead Chows. Finn? Sonic doesn't have fins.
So what's the next game?
I don't know. But this has been Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut for the GameCube, presented by Sega. Sponsored by Sonic Team. Also, Soft Dick, Ads, and Dolby Surround Sound. Thanks for watching. That's Sonic's story, I guess. I'm not doing the rest. I'm not. You can't make me.
I'm not. I don't want to watch it either.
It's going to be more of the same. Except I've seen Nipples the Enchilada's gameplay, and you just, like, you crawl on the walls trying to find a Chaos Emerald for like a bunch of levels.
Yeah.
And it's just trial and error. So it's not really fun.
The robot guy, he's pretty cool. You get to...
yeah, I've heard he's pretty good.
Shoot things is fun.
Yeah.
I like shooting things.
Jesus, this is some hardcore intro.
Yes, this is bad. This is what this is what you get to fight when...
oh my god.
You beat everyone's storyline.
That reminds me of, like, in the Star Wars The Phantom Menace, when they're underwater in Naboo, and they just keep getting bigger and bigger, like, fish monsters. They keep eating the next one.
Oh, we're talking about fish. Okay.
And he's like, there's always a bigger fish.
Should we play Duke Nukem sometime on this?
Well, I mean, I could. I'd have to hook up my Xbox, but...
no, that game was just...
do I even have that? I thought
it
you still had it.
It was a joke.
No, I get back. That game was just... I beat it as fast as I could. Just... oh my god. That game was just... spoilers, it sucks.
Nice. I kind of want to try PC games with this setup, but it's going to be a lot of work. Like, getting the levels right. Because I'd be recording the... well, actually, I think OBS you can record game audio separate somehow. Maybe. I'd have to play with it. I've never played with it before. Anyway... I guess that's it for this. So thanks for sticking with us, viewers, and thanks for joining us, Walter and Jesse.
No, just me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
He was there for a little bit, wasn't he?
Yeah.
He just popped in to see what I was doing.
Made sure you weren't watching porn on his computer.
Special guest, starring a special guest, special guest.
Okay, whatever you say. Press start. You must have your reasons. Wow, the ship is losing altitude. My internal altimeter is telling me this. Is that an altimeter?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, peace out, everybody.
Yeah, see.
Bye.
What?